Hey everyone, I tried to do Pokemon Go live, but it was just lagging too much for me to do. Jeff, get back here. I gotta catch these Pokemon, but here's my buddy Jeff.
Hi.
Yeah, we...
Let's see what level you are.
Alright, I don't think you can see it. Yeah, but he is a level 6. But, that's fine. You can be a low level and you'll be fine. Oh, a 622 Nachi. There we go. Go ahead, went ahead and caught him. That's a praise. Decent. Check the IVs later. Hey, do you want to cross the street right here? There we go. Actually, go to the fountain, because that's where the, yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah, we went to the fountain, that's right there. Alright, here we go. Why is the camera not working? Alright, test the Spinamax real quick. There we go. Hopefully this works. Fountain's still empty. That'd be going since, you know, springtime. Got this Pokestop right here. And actually, it is our 3-day streak. Sweet. So we got a 5-kilometer egg. So that means we have 2 2-kilometers, 2 5-kilometers, or 3 5-kilometers, and 3 10-kilometers. Hopefully we'll be hatching them all. Yet. Let's see what's nearby. Oh no, it disappeared. Yeah, that's the Pokestop. Any Pokemon you haven't seen yet? Here we go. It's two Ladybuzz, an Oddish, and Bellsprout, which are the somewhat good Pokemon, you know. Not like your super rare ones, but they're pretty good. There we go. Actually, I'm in a bad... What team are you on, Jeff? Oh, you're on the red team? You wanna help battle this gym? It's a level 8 gym with a Venusaur, Muk, a Execute, Snorlax, Blissey, a Dragonite, a Gyarados, and another Gyarados. Let's go ahead and battle this gym real quick. Man, that looks like a good team. We got our Christmas Raichu going as well. Here we go. This camera's not gonna work, so... Oh well, it'll be okay. Oh shoot. Actually, our Venusaur was first. You don't have any strong ones. Did you just catch that Yipon? Let's get to the Raichu. Oh, got him.
Oh, what'd you catch?
Don't you, you want to say battery? Don't use AR mode. Yeah, weird. Shows in real life. Augmented reality. I want to set up a different team. Alright, so let's set up. Charizard would be good for first. And then Mudge. Let's use. Actually, Nidoking would be not very effective. Execute, we're gonna use another fire type. Let's use our Ninetales. Snorlax, we need a fighting type. Ooh, actually, we're gonna use our Lapras first. Oh wait, I passed all the hit volumes I have. Shoot, not Venomoth. Let's switch that for Lapras right here. Switch Ninetales for Charizard. I'm gonna need another fighting type, so. Sorry, I'm kind of battling right now. I'm about to battle. This is Pinsir. I think he's out of fighting move on there. And let's go with. Yeah, let's start with our Espeon. Is that not close enough? There we go, now I'm close enough. There we go, super fucking moves right there. To get this much down with our life, which probably won't happen. Took most of it down.
machine.
Oh, is that... This is the one with Megahorn, I believe. It'll be alright. Oh, Sludge Wave, okay. That works good enough. That should be good against this Executor, then. Yep. Go. Got that execute down right here. Yep. There we go. Hit my own. Oh, he's a hyper beam. Move, move. God, and he still died. Where is that on? Okay. Oh, this is that close combat. That's good. I mean, that's really cool, though. Yeah, we're not gonna take down this blister. Espeon out. Man, these blisters are kind of nice. Diving in is really cool, though. I tried dodging it. Dang. Almost down. Come on, Charizard, you can do it. Come on, 20 seconds, we almost got it. Yes, we got it down. Sweet. We ain't gonna get this, though. Yep, down. Alright. At least... Oh, we almost got... Yeah, we're not gonna do any more of the gym. Let's just keep walking. Get another egg. Let's add in the incubator. Got 0.4 and 0.4 kilometers left on the... 5K. Play some basketball when we get back to my house. Yeah, I got a garage. On my garage, I got the basketball hoop, so. And go left.
Oh, we're gonna go left.
Oh, we can go right and get the other stuff. Well, we can do that on the way back. Yeah, let's go left because That's where all the Pokestops are. Kind of weird when you have more Great Balls than you do Pokeballs. I have 73 Great Balls and only like... I had like 83 I think. I have like 71 Pokeballs, it's weird. No, you haven't had a cut. Divey. Nope. Alright, we're back. Let's see. Word up, Jeff. Cutest dodge I've seen before. Jeff. This is a dodge. Strong Pokemon, okay. Cool. Got a Spinarak right here. Have you caught the Spinarak yet? Is it a new Pokédex edition? Alright, we caught the Spinarak. Let's see. How are we doing on the 8th? Let's see. We got another Ladybug right here. Oh, you want to cross right here? Come on, it's just a stop. It's a stop sign, so they have to stop. go up right here. Alright, we caught that Ladybug. Without you, or?
No, she wants me to fix something. We can run to the grocery store, yeah, because we're so busy. Yeah, what, play basketball?
Wanna just head back right now and shoot some hoops? A little bit? Yeah. Alright, cool. Just make this loop around and then walk back. Alright. Should be able to get at least 8 eggs. Oh, there's birds all by the PlayStation there.
Yep. Or is that one of those recordings where you keep birds away?
No idea. Is it not to? Which one? Oh, Venonat. You haven't caught one yet? Here, the stop's up here. Actually, there's a stop up there if you want to walk up there and then come back this way. Ooh, there's a bell sprout.
Bell sprout?
Yeah, do you see it?
Ooh. Yeah.
By the other stop. Turn off the yard cam. I said not to, but. Turn off the air. Turn off the air. There we go. That should be easier to catch it. Alright. It's over this way, though. No, I should have used my, should have used my pineapple, Barry. Ooh, 5 kilometers. Ready? I see. Chikorita! Got it started. It's still an Easter one, so. Let's see if it's good. Sean Pokemon, okay. Not that great, but. Yep, you got it. Okay, so I have 75 great balls and 50 pokeballs, so. Got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the evolved form of the ladybug. Let's spin this stop real quick. Get that lady in. Because it's a. Because it's an evolved Pokemon. Oh, is it moving around on you? Yeah, they made it harder that way. Some Pokemon move around like that. Got it. There we go. You just using a Pokeball or what? Man, I'm catching all these upper 600s, lower 700s, Natus, so. Two pineapple berries. Let's see how our other ones are doing. 0.2 left. Alright. About halfway on our 10 kilometers. It's nice. I think one of them is guaranteed, like a Larvitar, Pineco, and one other one. There's another Bellsprout. This is a big one. You found it?
Yeah, level 7. Sweet. I bumped up a level, so. What level are you?
I am level 31. Really? I've been on and off.
On and off since last year.
But since they added Gen 2, I've been on a lot more. Of course, Gen 2 got added in February, so I have a lot of them since then. Should be able to cross the street. Alright, over here, Jeff. What? What did you say?
Like another
right there. Yeah. You got two Pokestops.